face-off just moments away. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Seattle's looking to break out. And he slides it quickly to Eberle. Into the attacking area from the left side. From behind the net. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Denied by Ottinger. Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Dallas has it in their own end. And he takes the dish. Moves it to Borgen. Seattle's got a hold of the puck. The Stars have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Dallas on the attack. The Kraken have taken possession of their own end. Moves it quickly over to Wennberg. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Dodonov's taking it from his own end. Nice dish from the left wing. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Johnston. Bjorkstrand's got it in the defensive end. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Stars moving ahead. Poked away at center by Domi. Now a quick pass to Sagan. And he lays him out with that collision. Dallas moves ahead with the puck. Moves it on over to Domi. The Kraken have gained possession. Quick feed to Kolmanen. And that goes off a stick somewhere in traffic. Puts it in deep. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. And it's a quick pass to Gord. Shot! Love save by the goalie. Ottinger's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Robertson's very accurate when he shoots a settle-down puck with his snipe zone ability. Dunn's a great defender who can disrupt the opposition and even help his teammates generate chances from the back end. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. We got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Stars are getting 2 minutes for elbowing. Advantage unit is set.
Their first power play of the game. The game is scoreless, and now they'll start offensive zone faceoff, move the puck around, get it to the net, and try and impose your will on the other team.
Picked up along the boards by Tolvanen. Seattle's at the line. Can't make it work. Taken by Schwartz. A chance! Nice stick save by the goaltender. Got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twing. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Inside the final minute of the first here. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Seattle's got just a few seconds left here with the puck.
Robertson's up and ready to join the play.
Penalty expires. You really have to admire the effort of the penalty killing unit on that one as both teams are back to even strength. That opportunity's rejected.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
And the opening faceoff here in period number two is about set.
It's
Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. Ray, while we have a moment, give me a sense of what you made of that first period.
Seattle's frustration would only be that they hadn't capitalized on the chances they generated with all that puck possession. That's the step they want to take in period two.
Puck scooped up by Heiskanen. The Stars gain control of the puck. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Tries to get it to Heiskanen. Handles the pass. The Kraken have possession along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Dallas will play it from behind the net. Taken along the wall by Hintz. Dallas plays it along the boards. There's a solid collision. Hintz gets a hold of the puck. And he slides quickly to Hackenpah. And he turns that one aside. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still scoreless in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Dodonov's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Lindell. Gains the zone. Quick pass to Dodonov. Stopped by the goaltender. Seattle throws the puck along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Ben. Passes on over to Schwartz. And now he moves it to Bjorkstrand. And he takes a shot. Oh, what a big time stop by Ottinger. Here in the back half of this period, still looking for our first goal. The Stars take possession off the faceoff. Dallas has the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Both teams are set, they're ready to drop the puck. Seattle's won the draw. Moves it to Tolvanen. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Stars take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Faxa. Denies him!
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
And he slides it quickly to Borgen. Poked away in the neutral zone by Suter. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Oh, spectacular save on the play. Shot. Tremendous stop by Jones. Still has possession. And that's broken up. Poked away at center by Hanley. Getting a little physical there with that collision. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Stars get a hold of it. And swats the puck out of midair. There's the buzzer. Two periods down, one more to go. They always say three is the magic number. And we've got period number three next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Still scoreless as we are now underway in the third. Oh, look at this chance. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Moves the puck down low. Good hit on the play. He got all of that hit. Quick feed to Pavelski. Great reach with the poke check by Oleksiak. Up along the wing. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him.
And now he angles it across to Eberle. Puck picked up by Alexiak. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Ottinger's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Johnston's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Picked up along the wall by Wenberg. Dallas has possession of it now. Sends it over to Dadanov. Fires it. Turns it away. And that pass doesn't go. Moves inside. Gives them nothing in front.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. That's some good footwork to kick it away. Schwartz moves it ahead. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Dallas moves it ahead. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. And some textbook body contact there. The Stars will play it in their own end. And they'll dump it in. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Gord swooping in on the attack. Seattle's got the puck against the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Sagan. And the puck departs the zone. Seattle's got his score!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't move that one.
Seattle's got up by one in this third.
Still enough time left that you can't just play a prevent defense. Get after it and forecheck some more.
Dallas has won the draw and they take possession in the neutral zone. On a good textbook hit there. Quick shot! Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch! More than half the period has expired. We got a tie game. Seattle's won it. There's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. The Stars have it now. And it's a quick pass to Pavelski. He says, let's get physical on that play. Now a quick pass to Robertson. Poked away at center by Dunn. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hintz. Fantastic save!
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Seattle's in on the offensive attack now. Dallas has it behind the cage. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Final minute to go here in the third. Grabbed along the boards by Lindell. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Gains the zone along the right wall. Gives him a jolt with that hit. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Great heads up play with the stick by Alexiak. And he slides it quickly to Borgen. Seattle's got it along the wall. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Works it across to Johnston. The Stars gain the zone. And that's intercepted by Wenberg. There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a sec. Overtime, moments away. And with that, the clock is ticking here on overtime. Let's see if we can get ourselves a hero here. Great reach with the stick by Hintz. From one point man to another. And now he moves it quickly to Miller. Centering feed! And that's stopped!
They've had pressure on the offensive zone from the beginning of this shift.
Oh, look at this. They are really starting to apply the pressure now. And look at this tremendous puck movement here. Puts it in front, and that was picked off, read it perfectly. And a strong physical collision on the play there. The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Dunn. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Levels them with the hit. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Eberle. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Levels them with the hit. Johnston's picking up steam. He got thunderstruck. Battle along the wall. Takes the pass. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Jones.
Robertson's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
Looks like lineups are set, and they're ready to get things back underway. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Poked away at center by Lindell. Grabs the puck. Slides it on over to Johnston. Moves it around along the half wall. Slides it diagonally to Bjorkstrand. And he slides it quickly to Schwartz. Oh, he'll feel that one. Bjorkstrand's got the puck. Quick feed to Lindberg. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Moves it to the middle. Dallas is on the attack. Centering feed. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Jones opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Gord's won it in their own end. And they keep the pressure on. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tolvanen. And he makes the save. The Stars have it now. And now it's over to Sagan. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Scooped up along the wall by Oleksiak. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Game on a stick! How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Donato's got it along the boards. And that's knocked away. The Stars gain possession along the wall.
Tolvanen's work ethic was really on display there, I think, James. You know, like, it's easy to quit on a play when you stumble because you know you're out of it, but he wasn't out of it, and he ended up with a really good scoring chance as a result.
Faxa's got it into offensive territory. Drills him. Tries to feed it over to Kiki. Seattle's got it against the boards. Slick feed. Handles the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Here's a short pass to Kiki. Seattle's got him along the wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Heiskanen stick handling in his own zone. Just bashes him against the boards.
Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that's south.
Looking to end it! And he comes up with a huge save! A critical draw here. Seattle's won the draw. And that's knocked away for the win! And he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime! Puck grabbed by Dunn. Taken by Larson. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Great pressure to force the turnover by Pavelski. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
A lot of foot stomping on the bench here. The coaches are not very pleased with that penalty in overtime.
Another another chance here on the man advantage. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Sends it ahead to McCann. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. McCann's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And they manage to clear it. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. Solid hit on the play. A little dipsy-doodle and he loses possession of the puck. And manages to clear the zone. The horn. Overtime still solving nothing, so we will keep the good times rolling. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. Who'll be the hero? Will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. Seattle's won the opening draw and their power play rolls on. Sends it to the middle and he denies that great opportunity there. Ottinger's got the puck and he's gonna hang on. McCann's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Seattle's won the faceoff. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
And he lowers the boom there. Good stand-up hit. Chance in front. Defensive heads up play to pick it off. Gets it out of his own end. Dallas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Hintz. Back at the point, they set it up. Seattle's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Along the wall! Denies him! He got all of it! Picked up along the boards by Lindell. The Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. That pass doesn't go. And they continue to apply pressure here. Here's a shot. Off the glove. Puck scooped up by Bjorkstrand. The Stars gain control of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Taken by Bjorkstrand. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. And it's a quick pass to Johnston. Nice feed. Seattle's got the puck. Sends a pass over.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Eberle. Oh, what a save with the glove by Ottinger. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Seattle's won the draw and they'll go to work. Drives to the paint. A chance for the win. Puck picked up by Johnston. Fires it into the offensive zone. And the puck's booted away. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Borgen. Geekie's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Now a quick pass to Heiskanen. Puck grabbed by Tanev. Receives the pass. Picked up along the wall by Domi. pass to Sagan. Great poke by Domi. Dished on over to Heiskanen. Pass broken up. Borkins moving the puck through his own zone. Sends the pass over. Sends it in on the attack. The Stars have it behind the net. Now he takes it over the line. And he regains control of the puck. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Faxa. Strong defensive effort. Quick shot! Turns it aside with the glove. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Hintz has won the draw. They'll go to work offensively. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Moves it to Soucy. And that's broken up by Hanley. Picked off by Gould. Moves it quickly over to Pavelski. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Seattle's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And that's blocked from someone in front. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
Just a little careless with his stick, James. And as a result, the tripping penalty is called. They'll be shorthanded.
Power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
I'll be curious to see, James, if they go to the cross crease one time or they were working on it in practice yesterday.
Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies that opportunity. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And that's a big clear on that play.
Yeah, coaches are always telling us about details. There's one of them. Get the puck out late in a game.
Feeds it up ahead. Dallas has possession of the puck. Pushes it across to Hackenpah. They put the puck into the offensive end. Slides it up to Bjorkstrand. And a good solid hit on that play. Smart defensive play there. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moves it to the middle. And that's deflected off someone in front. And no luck on that pass attempt. There's the horn bringing the period to an end, but we still got a lot more still to come tonight, and we're bringing it to you here on EA Sports. And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. The Stars win the draw and get their penalty killing unit off to a good start. Puts the puck in play cross corner. Slides the puck to McCann. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And the puck leaves the zone. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Time's up on the man advantage here in overtime.
But the timing of this power play was really important, obviously, in overtime, and they don't get it done. So we go back to even strength.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Hintz wins the draw. They'll go to work offensively here. Takes the pass from the left wing. Scrum along the wall. The Kraken have possession along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Heiskanen. Slides the puck ahead to Miller. Hintz plays it against the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Larson. From the open ice, they gain the line. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And now he moves it. Chance to win it! And it keeps it alive! What a stop! A critical draw here. Winberg's won the draw. Hard on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Picked up along the boards by Forgan. Good stand-up hit on the play. And that's stolen by Winberg. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Ottinger. Taken along the wall by Miller. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And there's the save! A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Johnson's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Looking to end it! Oh, huge desperation save!
Now you got to do what you got to do. He makes this save here. There's not much left that he can reach with.
Through center along the wing. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Quick feed to Lindell. And a little body contact on that play. Gains the zone through the middle. Shot! There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Seattle's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Donato. And now he angles it across to Tolvanen. Takes the feed. Dumps it in. Picked up along the wall by Sagan. Great positioning in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he puts that one aside with ease. Centering feed. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Dallas has possession of it now. Grabbed along the board by McCann. Here's a chance. Beautiful block shot by the defender. My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on for a much-needed stoppage. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Seattle's got it, and they're on the attack. And he takes the feed. Seattle's playing it from the side. Directed over to Robertson. Dallas jumps into the offensive end and goes on the attack. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck over. Passes it to Eberle. Moves the puck across to Robertson. Nice zone entry on the left side. Seattle's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Dunn. And he takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Miller. Heiskanen's got the puck along the wing. Can't find his man. Schwartz setting up against the wall. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Scooped up by Heiskanen. Slides it over to Miller. And he slides it quickly to Johnston. Into the offensive end now. Slides it out in front. And that goes off a stick. And now he tries to get it across to Oleksiak. Takes it across the blue line. The Stars gain possession along the wall. The horn. Hope you're enjoying yourself here tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, and we're ready to bring you much more action in a moment. Hard to find a more exciting stretch in any part of sports. Overtime. Let's go. Sudden death overtime. And it rolls on here now. And that one, they score! They take it in overtime! Man, that was a fun one. And I'll say this, the right team won.
He uses all the momentum of his stride to deliver that snapshot. It blows right by the goaltender.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. In short, playoff hockey. I love it.